Today, Lexington became just the fourth city in the state to adopt a Crown Act. Council members hit the speed button with this new law, introducing it at the first of the week, with Mayor Linda Gorton signing it into law today. The act, which bans discrimination based on hairstyles, passed unanimously. Louisville, Covington, and Frankfort have passed similar anti-hair discrimination measures. Efforts to get a statewide ban have failed in the state legislature, though, in recent years.